In all this vastness, there is no hint that help will come from elsewhere to save us. There is perhaps no better demonstration of the folly of human conceits. Such an image is a profound sermon on humility.